guys, welcome back to our channel. I hope you like and subscribe again. If you haven't seen our previous leak video, go back and check it out. It was our first try, looking very good. I hope you guys like that one. And we're going to be making a Captain America one. And I hope it turns out good and see how it goes. Like and subscribe, comment what you think about it, and hit the bell icon to never miss another video. Thank you. David. My thoughts about this is it has very nice details. The A and the mask,
we it tried really on looks A. blue. I'm not that good at freehand drawing.
Yeah. It
took me 3 tries.
The That's reason, a, if you're wondering why there's no red, it's only red for the costume, and I don't know why, but I felt amazed, and it looks very good for me, but yeah, it has nice details. When you do it, it might feel kind of creepy, feel like something's on your face, and you might want to touch it. If you do touch it, well, you will get glitter on your face, but I hope you guys liked it. Like and subscribe. Comment down below what you think and what you want us to do next time. Thanks.
And this is all done using eyeliner and eyeshadow. So if you're out of money, low budget, out of time, this is something that you can do. What do we do this in? About 10, 15 minutes? That's it. You'll buy the cape and accessories separately. Have a happy day.